Hello. Oh, great. Okay, you know what? You know what? This is absolute AI. Okay, I'll have to pick a least favorite character. That will be Yoshi. And of course, Donkey Kong, because they're extremely cheap. Oh, thank... You son of a pig. Oh yeah, shut up. Shut up, DK. Anyway, next door is on to this end. I can never get to as many stars as possible. I mean, sure, Mario's easy, but DK and Yoshi, they are cheating. Oh, wait, Waluigi's too weak. Okay. DK has a warp mushroom, warp block, and of course the night boost, right? Coconut Kunk. Okay, that sounds pretty decent title for me. So basically all you have to do is to use ground pound for this. To knock out Yoshi. And in my opinion, the free versus version is actually really, really sweet. Are you crazy? Just go for it. Yes. We did it. Now I can get some coins again. I'm not good at pressing tap and rapidly on the boost selection section. I'm gonna keep that magic lamp. Cause otherwise I'm, I don't know. Anyway, item game again. Hey, better, better. Okay. And this blue lamp will move the star somewhere else. Okay, I might get a skeleton key for this. Because I might get a pass through this game. If not, I'll be like, oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, shoot. Never mind. It's not game over, it's just the mini game. Hey, better, better. It's my least favorite of the item mini game. Because you actually swing it quicker because you missed. Because you missed separately. Anyway. And Waluigi doesn't have 20 coins. Which I think he's still losing. For some reason. And DK is gonna use that mushroom. And that equals 6. Okay, and DK might make it up there. Okay, 4-player minigame. Snowball Shermint. Okay, let's do this. You have to press the B button while building a snowball. And then press A, you can just, I don't know, just throw the players out of the screen. Whoa, that was a bit too close. And the analog control can control the character. Oh, it's you and me, DK. Bye bye! Oop. Let's make another snowball. Goodbye, DK. Thank God. I've actually won this time. Anyway. Now I've got 20 coins, so now I need to use that magic lamp. Anyway, press the B button and use magic lamp. Genie, freedom of my wish. And Mushroom Genie is first released in this game. And his second appearance on Mario Party 4, but never in Mario Party 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and DS. Which is kind of disappointing. So now I finally got the star back. My God. Anyway, next door is in here, which is right next to Bowser Space and Chance Time Space. Anyway, let's see. Oh shoot, I didn't have enough coins, so oh well. Yoshi start, and he landed on blue space. Oh, it must be the red space even. Anyway, DK start. And he's gonna use the wall block into me. Yes, it's me. Okay. And he never switched onto the water wage in Yoshi either. Happening space. Which is actually the snowball approached. Now, action time, he had to use correct certain ideas what to do. Alright, right now it's the jumping. So when it says the A button and you might jump. And if you don't, it says miss. As you can see, the letter words that means the bonus game. So, which is kind of impressive. And right now it's the Riven Riddles. Which is my personal favorite of the One Earthly Money mini game. Try to get as many money as possible. Okay, DK gets the most, so that's kind of cheap. And yeah, I got 7 coins and 10. Quick, quick, make it to the bank. Oh, you son of a pig. Yes. So basically, when you get the normal coin, you get one coin. If you get 4 of coins, you get 5. So that's what the mini game was.